Well, of course, we know that it's unusual for a three-piece acoustic semi-folk act to appear on a major label anymore these days. So we asked Too Slim to do something kind of special because he is a renowned folklorist, and we are a band that seeks to educate as well as entertain.
Yeah.
Too Slim has done some folkloric research into the folk ways, culture, habits, mannerisms, dances.
Folk food.
Folk food, yes.
Folk hats.
What is that thing? Is that a folk hat?
It's my folk hat, Ranger Doug.
Beautiful.
This is the hat that I wear when I'm folking about.
Uh-huh.
And gosh, you know, we've had a little time off lately, and I've had some time to do some research into my own hometown of Joelton. And
really? Joelton, Tennessee has a folk culture?
They have, well, it's in fact the center of Tennessee culture, as near as I can tell. I went to the Joelton Academy of Folk Arts and Sciences.
Where might that be?
Behind the Like New Transmission out there on the Clarksville Highway. You just ask for Wayne and they show you right back. It's really great. Anyway, I went in and it turns out Joelton was settled, from what I can tell, thousands of years ago by Scots people who came over on the land bridge. And it reminded them of home, and so they settled there, and it was called McJolton, of course, in those days.
McJolton?
Right. That, what does that mean in Gaelic? How do you translate that to English?
Land of the void, loose.
Right.
Beyond the edge of the earth. Right. It's hard to translate literally into our language.
Settled by Scotsmen.
Yeah, and then, of course, the climate changed, the land bridge sank, leaving them primitive and isolated. Where they remain to this day. It's and now I live there, and the folk culture revolved apparently in the old days around the salting of the slug.
The what?
Slug salting.
Slim.
This is what they built their religion, their birthdays, their theater, our equivalent of the bar mitzvah. They salt the old slug.
And I suppose you learned an authentic Scottish folk ballad about this, or a folk tale.
Exactly. I have a folk ballad, Ranger Doug. Really? I have the granddaddy of all the slug salting songs. If if anybody's here from Joelton who wants to join in, well, I'd sure love it. You find a lot of the kids don't know the tune, you know. What do they know with their boom-de-boom-de-boom? If you find a geezer out there, he'll probably be singing the old slug salting anthem. Goes like this. When first I came to Joelton, my fortune there to find, I met some jolly countrymen, on barbecue we dined. The talk soon turned to manly sport, while the old style we chugged. But they said, lad, you hanna lived till you have salt the slug. They raise it high, their shakers full of Morton's finest grain. He crept out to the garden damp to there begin the game. He watched each creature swell and pop. Did thrill me to the core. And every slug did learn that night that when it rains, it
all right. Okay. Fascinating.
I thought that was the end too. So if you're Aaron Joelton, quaffing chili brew and hearty lads and lassies fair, do salt a slug or two. Pray join the Spartan company, forsaken sex or drugs. God bless us jolly salters and take pity on the slug. Hey, there's folklore for you. That's the real stuff.